Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly channel. This video, I want to share about Lamote Journal Vol. 2. As you see in quest page and go to suggested, you will see this great expedition Papua Crimea, Papura Ora. To get this quest, you need to complete previous quest line. And that previous quest line is Lamote Gang Adventure Journal Vol. 1. As you see, there is 5 pages. Actually, I already cover this guide about Lamote Gang Adventure Journal Vol. 1. You can check this video. I already put link on this video description. Or you can check on top right of this video. I already put card for this video. Okay, after you finish this Lamote Journal Vol. 1, you need to go to Papua Krie Island. Actually, after you finish Vol. 1, you can get Vol. 2 for Papu questline. And also, the same time, you can get Volume 4 for Krio questline. You can do all of them for Papu questline and also for Krio questline. But in this video, I will focus on Vol. 2 first. Okay, let's get start. After you finish Volume 1, after you finish this Papua Crimea questline, you can access this Papua Roa. You just need to talk to this Roa manager, Monmunia. Actually, location for this NPC is here. Okay, let's talk. Take the quest. And you need to meet Moana, member of Lamote Gang, just out of pet. This is this NPC, just talk. And you finish the quest, you will got this Pani Pani Villager Transformation Scroll for one day. Just take it. And take another quest, transform into Papu. After that, you need to transform into Papu using this Transformation Scroll that Moana gave to us. Okay, let's use it. As you see, this is my Papu. You need to mount it like mounting horse. Yeah, now I can move as Papu. Just talking again with Moana. And you will finish this quest. And at the same time, you will got this Volume 2 for Lamote Gang. For Volume 2, you have 4 pages to finish. Okay, for first page, you need to talk with Dream Doctor in Papi Pani Village and pay some price in Dream Interpretation. Actually, you need to bring some fruit based on your zodiac. As you see, this is list that fruit you need to bring based on your zodiac. You can check your character zodiac from pressing P. And as you see, this is your horoscope, your zodiac. In my case, my zodiac is Black Dragon. So I need to bring 5 pairs. We can buy any of this fruit from Ben's Moana, NPC inform me. Just talking with Ben's Moana and go to shop. And you will see, she also sell some fruit. Okay, in my case, I will buy this pear 5 piece. And go to Dream Doctor. Let's go. As you see, this is Dream Doctor Honia. You need to talk, press chat. And you need to hand over this fruit. And you just done page 1. Next, for page 2, you just need to open your quest page and go to suggested. And just auto pet with unaccepted Papura Roa Let's Drive Otter. Okay, we going to Monmunia again. And we notice you need to click chat and click this interaction to finish this adventure log page 2. As you see, now I finish this page 2. And next for page 3, you need to take quest from Monmunia again. Go to quest and take this Papura Roa Let's Drive Otter. To finish this quest, you need to fishing Atska Markarel, Nimbler, and Dolphin Fish. But in some case, as you see, this is screenshot from my friend. The third quest, Papura Ora, Pani Pani Starlight Meal. This quest need you to hand over 50 pieces of each fruit. Strawberry, paprika, cherry, banana, and pineapple. Meanwhile that, my third quest, Papura Ora, Let's Drive Otter. This quest need you to fishing Atska Makarel, Nimbler, and Dolphin Fish. So make sure you check this third quest. Different people have different quests, and this quest didn't bond with Zodiac. As you see, my Zodiac and my friend Zodiac is same, Black Dragon, but we have different quests. After several time I'm fishing in this area, I got this fish Nimbler, Atska Markarel, and also this dolphin fish. But to give it to this NPC, you need to become Papu again. Just click and you need to go to this area, summon that Papu, and just transform into Papu and give this fish to that NPC. Okay, and click chat. Just give it. And you will finish this quest. And you get this porong for all red. After that, give it to Dream Doctor again. As you see, this is Dream Doctor Honey again. Just stop and click chat and give this porong for Alfred. After that, you just finish this page 3. Okay, next page. You need to talk with Dream Doctor again and just talk with this Dream Doctor and click chat and click this conversation. This Dream Doctor will give you some waypoint. Actually, this area, you need to be still at Papu form and interact with this blessed flower with Papu form. After you interact with this blessed flower, you will get this knowledge blessed flower, and you need to leave that Papu form by pressing Shift R. After that, you need to talk with Black Spirit and don't forget to click chat on Black Spirit to finish this adventure log patch 4. After that, Black Spirit will give you continuous quest. Visit from the Fruit Soldier. Actually, I'm at this quest. To finish this quest, you need to transform become Papu again and meet this Fruit Soldier. Okay, this is the NPC, but we need to transform with Papu because if we talk with human form, we cannot interact with it. So we need to go back and become Papu again. Okay, now I'm at Papu form. I just need to talk with that NPC. Okay, just talk with Fruit Soldier, chat, and we finish the quest, and we got some title. After that, we will unlock Volume 3. Actually, this Volume 3, you need another reset days to finish. Okay guys, that's it for Lamute Gang Vol 2. Just stay tuned to my channel for Lamute Gang Vol 3. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another guide and update. Thank you for watching. See you next time.